Welcome back, everyone. Three Click Master TP back in action. Today we're going to be doing 18 holes on a newly released course, Santero Valley. As always, we play from the back tees with no skills, no fittings, and the basic ball. Let's get out there and see if we can put up a good number. It's 171, 172 with the elevation. Call it 177. Turn in there. Not bad. Just be confident, firm, right in the heart. Six, 187 with the elevation, 194. Looking really good. Very nice. Tap in birdie for back-to-back opening jacks. Par 5 action. We're gonna have to overpower this one. Something like a 104. Just a one bounce and land softly. We'll take that. Eagle putt. Center cup. Yeah, just not very good. Pretty simple wedge shot, but just a bad drive. It's a 181, 178. Should be like a one hop and a trickle. Not great. Birdie chance, but I would have expected to be quite a bit closer. We drill the putt. That's five in a row. Yahtzee. Big time par four. Little 108 right down the pipe. 154, 153, 146. That should be pretty good, like a one hop and a trickle. Take that. Right in the heart. Crack open that six pack. Yeah, I don't think there's any reason to. Don't think we can get there, so. Just ease it back. Almost dunked it. Tap in birdie. 145. Let's see, 143. Right on the money. What a wait. It's 232, 216 with the elevation. That's pretty good. And we drop the eagle. Nice little 25 on the front nine. Another 108. Thirty-six, 137, 144. Very nice. That's the boat, Eric. Perfect through 10. Little par 5 action. Should be able to clear this. No worries with the 108. 263. Definitely gonna need to overpower this one. It's definitely worth a chance, so. .104. It's a pretty good line. That's looking pretty good if it bounces up. Just needed like a 105. Tap in birdie. .155. Just a little bit short, just to like one hop and trickle. Keep turning, keep turning, keep turning. Nice. Little tap in birdie. .223, .221, .227. A little overpower, not much, maybe like a 101. Keep turning, keep turning. Looking pretty good. Nice. Got a little bit of work here. Hit it firm. Good birdie, good birdie. Long par 4. .106, .190, let's see, .186 with the elevation. Maybe .178. Think this will be pretty good. Maybe like a one hop trickle. One big bounce. Slight trickle. Nice. Little tap in birdie. Short par 4. .110. like a one hop and get it to stop. Yeah, that wasn't very good. Center cup. Little par five. .254, .256. This is going to be a tough one. See if we can just get it to feed over there. Pretty decent. Eagle chance. Oh, needed just a touch more break. .223, .212 for the elevation. Should release just a little bit. Very nice. .146, .148. Looks like a pretty decent club. Just a one hop and maybe just trickle a little bit. Get up, get up, get up. Nice. And we finish it off with a birdie. There's a nice solid 20 under. We did miss that one drive, and we had that loose shot on 14 that wasn't very good. But it was a clean round, and we'll take it. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you would, give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I'll catch you on the next one. Take care.